amazed by it, or you?
I am amazed by it, but I have an opinion on that that sort of holds true. You know, a lot of times quarterbacks get banged up. Now, it wasn't the case with Alex Smith, but a lot of times quarterbacks get banged up running around outside the pocket. Like Colt McCoy, he was running around outside the pocket and clicked knees with Malcolm Jenkins, or legs. You know, and that's not something Eli does. He's got a lot of other strengths that make him an outstanding player. And so the fact that he's been as durable as he has for all these years is a credit to him.